Since the Patriot League men's basketball tournament started up in 1991, only one school has won three consecutive championships. That was Holy Cross in the early 2000s. But with just a couple more wins, Bucknell has a chance to become the second. The Bison at Soika Pavilion this afternoon for the semifinals against Lehigh. And early on, Kimball McKenzie lines up and drains a three right in front of the camera. That put Bucknell up by five. Later in the first half, Nate Sestina, using a move in the paint here, hits the fall away. He finished with 23 points. Just before halftime, watch this play. Jimmy Sotos drives baseline and misses, but Sestina there for the putback jam. Bucknell up by six at the half. Second half, Sestina looks inside to Bruce Moore, fights through the defense, gets two of his 10. Moments later, Sotos kicks it out to Sestina, who knocks down another three. Huge second half for Bucknell. The Bison win 97-75. So the championship game is set for Wednesday night in Central New York. Bucknell will visit top seed Colgate for the right to play in the NCAA tournament. Bison are going for a third straight Patriot League title, and that game will air on CBS Sports Network.